Oh, jeez.
Oh.
We always have gluten-free chicken.
So then you got this.
No, because I don't remember what real chicken tastes like.
Do you know what gluten is?
It's like in wheat products, bread and stuff.
Well, my mom's gluten-free, so it's like flour.
Yeah, she can't have any.
Why do you think some people don't eat gluten?
It makes their stomach hurt or their head hurt.
We're gonna bring out two different plates, and you're gonna taste it, and we're gonna make a comparison. You're gonna have to figure out which one is gluten-free and which one is not.
Okay.
So I gotta go investigator mode on it?
You do.
Bring on the challenge.
Yeah, okay.
Look exactly the same almost.
I can already tell. This one's not gluten free.
This one is a little more suspicious.
This is having corn.
Corn?
It's corn pancake.
This one is soft.
Soft
and fluffy.
This one's more grindy.
This one's like, yeah.
This one tastes a bit different. They taste different. This one feels like there's a grain in it or something.
Oh, okay.
I think mine's probably gluten-free.
Yeah, because this is just a pancake. All right, so I could tell this one's flakier.
Wait, I mean.
They're still both very good.
I want more of this one. I think it's the other way around.
This is a nut job.
All right, these are your final answers.
Yes.
Yep, I'm to right.
Lock it in.
Oscar got it right.
Dang it!
Oscar, how could you tell that one was gluten-free?
Like, it breaks really easily. See that? This one.
Ah.
Ugh. Oh, donuts!
That's good.
That one tastes grainy again, too. Mmm. Tastes gluten-free.
It just tastes good to me.
I think this is the gluten-free one. I don't know why. It just has a different flavor than all the other donuts I've tasted. This one's hard because they taste the same.
Okay.
I think.
Here's what I'm thinking. You? Going the exact opposite because I know I'm right.
Oscar got it right again.
Chicken!
Yep.
Oh, jeez.
Oh.
We always have gluten-free chicken.
So then you got this.
No, because I don't remember what real chicken tastes like.
I don't eat poultry. I'm so sorry about
this.
No,
you're good. I had no idea.
I can smell it.
You can smell it.
Mmm.
Mmm.
This one looks like they sprinkled flour on it, but this one tastes like they put flour on it. I think this is gluten-free because like the tenderness, and when I smell it, it doesn't smell like chicken, you know? So I think this is the non-gluten-free one.
She has to go with me so you get a kind of good one. Mine's the exact opposite. This one has gluten. This one has no gluten.
I hate to break it to you. Oscar got it right again.
I feel bad. I thought because this one's more crunchy, so I thought it would be gluten.
Just from looks and smell alone.
Yeah.
3 for 3.
Yay!
3 for 3, you got it right.
At least I got to eat chicken, so I think I'm fine.
First off, I'm digging into this.
This one looks really good to me.
Oh, let's see this. Oh, that is good.
This gum. Hmm. This one is very good. This is a rough one.
That one's really chewy.
Which one?
That one. It's like eating peanut butter.
I can already say this is probably gluten-free just by the texture of the noodles.
Noodles.
Okay, now I'm conflicted. Seems like normal noodles.
Oh.
But if not, a bit mushier.
I don't know. I am very afraid.
Final answer?
Yes.
You got it right.
Yes!
Finally got it right.
Let's go.
Good job. Good job, Elvis.
How difficult do you think that was?
It was pretty difficult.
Oz, what was the closest one that was like to gluten normal?
Probably the chicken.
The chicken? Yeah, mine was the donut.
It was not.
It was exactly
the
same.
You could tell it tasted weird.
No, you couldn't. It tasted so good.
No, it didn't.
Yes, it did.
You were nuts, bud.